wanted in Jefferson City is in the hospital tonight after reportedly fighting with the JCPD officers who tried to arrest him.
Police say 21-year-old Lickenstall is facing more than 5 felony charges, now including assault and resisting arrest.
ABC 17's Joe McLean was there minutes after the fight happened this afternoon, and he talked to police and eyewitnesses.
A quiet afternoon was interrupted when JCPD officers spotted 21-year-old Lickin Stull near this McDonald's restaurant on Missouri Boulevard. Stull, wanted on 3 felony warrants, decided not to go quietly.
They came in, made eye contact with the guy. Guy kind of got up casually. As soon as he got to the door, he took off bolting.
Police chased Stull across the parking lot.
And eventually attempted to tase him, which apparently had no effect.
The next thing you know, dude is tased and on the ground, managed to get from the parking lot all the way over to the woods.
Police say the fight with Stull continued even after a second taser attempt, something Captain Shoemaker tells me is not unheard of.
Some people are immune to the effects of a taser, which is something obviously that's very concerning to us.
Even more concerning today when police say Stull pulled a knife. Still, police decided not to use their guns in the exchange, which ended with Stull's arrest.
This is why we encourage our officers to stay physically fit, because sometimes people will fight us.
Stull is now facing assault and resisting arrest, in addition to burglary, parole violation, and drug charges. In Jefferson City, Joe McLean, ABC 17 News.
Police say no officers were hurt during the arrest today, but Stull is recovering from minor injuries.